Okay. This is the hardest part of the game. Actually joining a server. This is the one I want to join, but won't let me. Mike only German, no. Whilst I do know some German, that is not the one. Hey. Love the loading screens on this game. Waiting to join servers. Takes so long. Why, oh why is it taking so long? Waiting queues are my favorite. Come on, just need a couple of people to give up and stop playing. Then I can actually play the game. Come on, we're so close. So close to having fun. Holy shit, we're next. I want you to be a game where I get absolutely spanked. Own. Why is this taking so long? I would like to play the game. Joining a server is so long. Oh my god. This is taking so long. What do you mean there are three players in the queue before me? Are you taking the piss? Oh, finally. Oh my god. I guess I'll play as the Soviet Union as I never get to play as them. Oh, it's the beginning of a new game, I see. I'm not playing Commander. Or Officer. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Ah, oh, but they've lost the officer. Why? This game can be so annoying. Nobody wants to play officer. Do I just have to do it? Do I just have to? Alright, fine.
What about Soviet? That's good.
Привет!
Yeah, привет!
Привет!
Everybody ready to do babushka proud.
Everybody is ready. Get your rifles out. Put your bullets in the gas.
Yes, my friend. Rush me.
Блять. Иди нахуй.
Why did he just jump out, silly bugger?
No, he killed himself.
That's stupid.
We are Russia, we don't care.
Oh yeah, okay. Right. We are just wasteable, you know.
Yeah, that's his one.
Come here, bitch! Jump in, Zuka! Peter! Go, my friend.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la
la la la la
la
Babushka really sexy in the morning.
You wanna go straight into the point, there are trenches.
Into the point it is, Bubba.
Let's go!
Outpost is down.
Watch out, 154.
Watch out, those doors.
Oh, it's alive. What's up?
Is there a medic around here? We need a medic over here.
Yeah, there's one nearby. 22 meters.
I'll cover. Never mind, I'm dead.
GG.
Good start. No. This is going to be one of those games. We don't have a commander, so I'm assuming it's just going to be real basic. Probably going to lose. But it's okay, because it's just a game. Running into trees because I'm not looking where I'm running. I'm assuming we don't have a commander right now, do we?
Yeah, it's a problem.
Dropping supplies for Tefto, please make a garrison, use your clothes.
Someone close to our outpost, enemy.
Baker, watch out, I got a couple shells in the air.
PPSH is ridiculous.
Fall back to Lambeau.
No. Oh. Jesus! I heard the footsteps.
Garrison at D4 is going red, watch out. Help, thanks for garrison easy.
Help,
I will drop supplies in 10 seconds. You may try to make a garrison.
Disable
doesn't have
game.
A mic.
Maybe now we've got a commander, things would be better, but it's definitely a slow burner, this one.
Enemy go down.
Yeah. Thought that was going to be the case. Let's focus on securing the west flank of Lumber.
I got one up in Gerson.
Able, move to the move mark. Supplies are coming down. Can place a garrison.
One of the trenches in front, be careful.
Okay, thanks for the info.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, we should play on the east side.
Good infantry at F2.
Sorry, could you repeat that? I didn't hear that properly.
They are coming from east, we can play on the east side.
Okay, roger that. Yeah, let's try to cover the east flank then.
Hurry up.
Nice, well done. Okay, check the line 7 if there are any garrisons, but I think you already did it.
I already took what enemy garrison out there.
They are on the north of the bridge.
Okay.
I can go check again.
I killed that tank in our mid HQ. Tank pissed me off, so 118 came back.
Try to focus on keeping the let's try to keep the space between Watermill and Lumberworks clear, and then we'll move on from there.
I'll call a recon plane across line D.
Try and keep the space between Lumber and Waterworks clear.
Okay.
Commander, can I get a heavy tank mid spawn?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
It's done.
That's if my squad actually listens.
Thank you, Commander.
Water mill is contested, there are still enemies. We're losing it.
Yeah, we gotta fall back. Hey, Abel, watch out, I got a couple shells in there.
No, call strafe, you ran across river crossing. Fox,
shit,
watch out.
Dude.
Oh no. George Squad, move to water mill. I think he may have defended.
Roger that. Alright, we've been retasked with going to water mill to defend. So let's just focus on that.
Easy, you may try to make a garrison at C6. It would help a lot.
Okay, I will build it.
Garrison glowing red at E6. GQ may go back. Easy will make a garrison. He's going already.
New defensive outpost down.
Fox, you have supplies behind you. You may place a garrison.
Copy that. Heading to it.
Thanks.
I think there's a recon.
Tank on my marker.
Northwest.
Yes, there's some infantry on C5.
I got killed from the direction of EZ's outpost.
Tank are going to watermill, so you know.
And they dropped airhead on garrison mark. Watch out.
Apparently there's a tank coming from the watermill point, so be ready with the anti-tank.
Airhead is down, should be safe.
Do we know where this tank's coming from?
No, not currently.
I hear it.
got a Charlie marker on it apparently. I guess it just killed you.
Yeah, it did, just rolled over the hill.
Recon planes up, checking maps.
Tank looks like it's struggling to get over a rock. Oh, G marker.
That's Panzer far. On command mark.
I have AT on the way. Tank's coming straight towards you.
Okay, I'll throw Katyusha strike on D10. I think they'll come from there. I doubt they have a garrison. Fox, Rick, watch out, don't enter into it.
I've done a lot of damage to the tank.
Yeah, good work. There's only so much you could do with an anti-tank rifle.
Strafing on his plan, watch out.
Okay, we got the river crossing, I didn't realise.
No, you're losing river crossing.
I'm chasing after this tank if you're wondering why I'm out here.
No worries.
Oh, that's it. Tank down.
Excellent. Tank's down, apparently.
Nice.
Now to play running simulator.
I'll move towards D6 to place additional garrison. New garrison up.
Are we losing river now? They are coming from east.
is reinforced. We're defending. A lot. It's down to one now. Some infantry under the bridge on river crossing. Nice, we won. GG?
GG. I did not think we'd win that. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh dear. Let's also figure out what the way that the window is for me as well. Oh no, I fucked it. Oh, look at all those terrible stats. 9 deaths, 4 kills. Oh dear. I bet whatever I've just done has fucked my stream's capture area. Maybe it's okay. Maybe it's not. Maybe I don't have to play as a commander this time, that'd be nice. Or an officer. I'd like to just play as a regular chump. Oh, for fuck's sake, I just suppressed it. Do I go sniper? Let's just see if maybe he'll let me in. Oh my god, he let me in. Oh, hello. I actually got to be a sniper. This guy actually let me in. Now I'm going to be awful. Oh no. Now Dexter's doing stuff. Oh. No way. What's going on with these sniper squads? Hello. Oh, it has been about 50 years since I've played as a sniper on this. Oh. Oh, why is that so disgusting? Did I get him? I have no idea if I actually got that guy. I didn't get that guy. I got that guy. Okay, yeah, I forgot about the sounds. Oh my god. Am I aiming too high, too low? What's going on? Do I still have a guy in my squad? I do. Oh, that was terrible. I think I'm aiming too low. Yeah, holy crap, that bullet drop is mad. Hold on as well. Oh my god, I've even turned the sensitivity down. Now I feel like that sensor's too low. Oh, now that's the shot. Yeah. That feels good playing a sniper. I haven't done this for so long. Is that another sniper trying to snipe at me? Maybe let's reposition. I don't know what, something about the scoped in feeling in this just is horrible. I don't know why. I don't know if that's just me, but. Guy still on my squad? He is. He's on controller. He hasn't put down any outposts though. Where is he? He's just... Great. My scout lead is just on the front line. That's always good. Oh, I see. Not allowed to go into that sector. Don't know where that frame drop just came from. Wanted to find a nice spot. Why is the Jammers? Can you not get all the way up to those bunkers for defending? That's literally the point of why they're there. They can't even go into that one. These bunker positionings are annoying with the border. Bullet drop is on this. I reckon he was another sniper. Ouch. To get an OP down somewhere. Oh, it's the demo, that's not what I asked for, but it's fine. Isn't yet. That's so dumb. I wonder if they've done that on purpose so you can't just... Oh my god! You just got turned into bolognese. Oh, I can't believe what I just... It's so annoying though with these borderlines. I can't fucking. Oh, I've been shot by a gun with SMG already. Yeah. Nope. See, where is the guy? Was that him there? Nope, that's just a tree stump. Now there's an MG firing over my head. Oh no, let's go there. Alright. Oh, that's... I don't like the scope in it. Something about it is very upsetting. The feelings of your own machine guns whizzing over your head. Thing is, somebody's gonna get annoyed at me now because there's no commander of my recon squad. Like, I really don't feel like I was looking at the ground there. Doesn't look like the enemies got up there, though. Currently north of WN70.
There you are.
It's okay, I just died because I was trying to find something to do and then...
Looks like they're coming from the south though. Should we...
Yeah, should we go south?
Ah, yeah, we've lost the garrison. We're gonna spawn on to number 5.
Yep, me too. Let's go.
What kind of equipment does a recon have?
I get a sniper pistol, frag grenade, bandage, and a shovel. And I think you should be able to build garrisons and outposts.
This looks like a XF officer and support.
Right, okay. Yeah. It's been a while since I've played the recon team, and I joined when there was a guy as the commander, and then 3 people just came in and left.
No, I don't think there's any officers in. I don't know, 2 squads who has an officer.
Good stuff. I get it, though, playing officer can sometimes be really annoying.
See if we can spot someone on southeast, I'm on 50.
That's a living ship on there.
I've got the enemies on my ping here.
Yep,
squad. 2-3 guys.
Can't get a clear shot right now.
And there's a guy behind the tank now. On my ping.
Guys, maybe let's find another angle.
Let's see if we can keep infantry from coming, creeping up on the tank here.
Yep.
The recon plane is up, let's check. Looks like we're pretty clear down here on the south. There's no enemies on the recon plane.
Yeah, I think there's quite a few people on point. I did just get a kill though.
Ah, yeah, now it's updated.
Oh, that's a lot of guys. Somehow I don't see any of them.
On my ping, there's a guy looking our way.
See a guy behind the carcass of the tank. Is that guy behind the
bush?
See
my ping now? On the house. Nice, we have another one on the bush there.
Reloading.
There's a guy moving back by the tank here. Ah, he's out.
I'll go by the house. Another tank on my marker. Light by the looks of it.
You see on my ping, two guys.
Yep. He's dead.
Should be another guy there as well. Has he got him?
I don't see him.
He's probably hiding.
I'm down. Someone close headshot. Thompson.
Yeah, he was behind the tank.
He was behind the panzer carcass.
Yeah, he is. Yeah. On my ping. Dead on my ping.
Yeah,
watch well, the friendly guy is pushing it. Ah, he has him. Yeah, he's got a flamethrower.
People hide behind like a tank carcass all the way over there.
We have saw they had the enemy supply drops down on my ping behind the.
Just got a couple. Like the flanking doctor, whatever his name is.
Watch out for the tank out. Did he just get thrown up?
Something exploded big time.
Yeah, it was a tank. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, like 50, 53, yeah, there's a whole bunch of people on that infantry marker. But I can't get a clear shot because of the fencing.
Should we push down a bit? See if we're able to move across the field.
Yep.
Okay, they're close by now.
Yeah.
Am I ping?
Whiffed that shot.
Good. I'm standing now. This is not a very good place to shoot people, it looks like.
Yeah, I don't think we get a good angle, do we?
Let's see if we can move over the edge here. That's an enemy supply truck, my ping.
Guy right here, just take him down. So real close, 10 meters.
Keep going, let's see if he can move down, find a way down here somewhere.
We just find a garrison we can take out. There, just go down.
Are you able to snipe the guy driving?
I could try.
Close, pink.
Did you go?
I think I got them both. I think so. Not sure about the second.
Well, there's definitely one down.
Oh yeah, I got the OP. Nice. I got their outpost.
Another one direct ahead, let's push to it.
Okay, good.
I need to heal.
Same.
Lost sight of the truck, unfortunately.
Should I get the OP up here?
Yep.
Seven squads without squad leaders.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, back up over game.
Yeah. Heard it too late.
He's on my body now. Just got past him.
Let's see if we can spawn on the OP. Let's see if he finds it. I put it a bit down on the hillside.
Oh my god, my hands are cold.
Yeah, no, we can't.
No worries, I guess. Should we spawn on Garrison 7? Oh, it's a long wait time. Oh, they all left. Unless we try going north.
Yeah, let's do the north now.
Garrison 4.
We're gonna spawn on the... Where is 4? Yeah, I'll spawn on 4.
Okay. Should we try to go along the north side of Rue de la Mer and then come south?
Let's move there and see if it's not too open. Looks like there's lots of vehicles in that area. Let's go there and then assess.
Yep.
I probably figured out the south wasn't so easy to get through. Now let's make the north side as difficult.
Yep.
Air vehicle? Is it ours? No, never mind. Based. This is.
Is there even a commander on that team?
Yeah, he's doing pretty okay.
At least that's something.
Plays OP here.
Yep, good idea.
I got it. Okay, but this is good. Now we have maybe some garrisons we could take out.
Yep. There'll probably be a flood of people over this way as well to try and get a flank on the next point.
Should we maybe move a bit north, or
maybe there's a wide open field here.
Gonna spot down towards the houses.
Oh, yep.
Let's see if we can get the vantage point up there on the hill.
Yep. Need something to heat up my hands. That's barbed wire's annoying.
Yeah. Okay.
Looking at the map as well. I think it goes all the way around this area.
Now let's move. Okay, this wasn't in such a good vantage point, is it? We can spot the artillery. I think they should have that now, shouldn't they?
I think so. Borders of this map are so weird that it's the Germans, you can't get into the defensive area there.
Got the driver. Is it a transport truck?
Yeah, I got the driver.
He's still driving.
Oh, there's a different one ahead
of me. Another guy down here.
Okay, there's two drivers down, reloading.
There's a guy inside the building there.
Got him.
Don't really have anything to take the supply truck up.
On that marker there, I think there's a guy behind the wall. Oh no, it's just, never mind, it's some metal parts. I think that's three people dead there. I only saw three as well. Oh, I just got headshot.
I think they were, yeah, I think they know where we are now. Yeah, the tank is shooting at us.
Is it worth spawning on the OP with you still?
Yeah.
Okay. I just missed the timer, so. Let's drink some water. I instantly got tank shelled.
I think the tank is watching us.
Yeah, I think he got the OP with that shot. Oh no, the OP's still up. Huh.
Placed it in by the bunker. She shouldn't be able to take it out.
Don't know how the tank shell killed me then. It's contested now though, so be careful.
Ah, you got me. Okay, the OP is worthless. Yeah. Okay, let's see.
I just still spawned it by accident.
What is behind the brick stone wall, stone fence across the street? Yeah, OP is gone now.
Yeah, I got killed from a different direction. Well, that was fun while it lasted.
Yeah, let's spawn in Garrison 7, and then we can move south and see if we can do something there.
Yep.
We're gonna get an OP up soon, a bit further down. Ah, shit. Guy on my body. I'm gonna spawn on Garrison 6 instead.
Fuck you. Right.
They're close to it.
Was that Garrison 7 that was close to? Or...
Okay, the 6 is overrun. Spawn on 7 then.
Yeah, we'll just wait. Hipping so much higher than other games for the scope to be aligned in this. So I'm still in the town. I'm on my way over to you now, though. And the commander's just put an infantry mark to our northwest, and I just got killed from the field. Okay.
There's a tank right next to me here. I'm gonna see if I can mark it. Okay, it's marked.
Okay, 35 seconds to spawn. Hands be so cold.
Can't place the OP.
Cool.
Careful, I think the tank is. Let's move a bit north there. Make sure they don't flank us.
Yep.
Beware of the church, yeah. On my ping. It's probably coming there now. Yeah, there he is, on my ping.
Got him.
On my ping. Coming across the field there now.
I think he either dived into cover or got shot. Oh yeah, I just saw a guy moving. Got a frag over.
They put down smoke.
Then I'll frag into the smoke. Guy real close, this side.
Can't push around. Ah, other side as well, in the wheat field.
Another one. Ah, he got me. Medic 26 meters from me. Medic! Medic! Be careful, there's people near! You hear? Worthy of an iron cross.
Yeah, let's see if we can push a bit, sneak up. Let's not make so much noise. shooting me from south.
Yeah, there's people all over our OPs and stuff back there.
Supplies in the field, there's only 50 in them, so I don't know if we're if they got Gary somewhere nearby.
Should be probably there spawning here. Let's sweep the area.
Yep.
Maybe behind the ping there. I don't understand where they could put the garrison.
Yeah. Maybe they didn't have a garrison here.
Maybe not.
Sounded pretty close.
I'm gonna place an OP here. Just in case.
Yep. Our garrison in D3 is currently to contest it. Shall we just head west and see if we can sweep that area? Or do you think we should, like, head south,
yeah,
get behind them and try to do something there?
Maybe actually heading south is better, since we are in the position we're in.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can spot something from over here now.
sure if we head into the capture point that they just took or look around there, we'll find something, won't we?
Yeah, I'm thinking on my ping area here, there might be a good spot for
Yep.
Let's give it a go. Just gonna do a quick check here, and we should still hear the garrison, right? Like the outpost, the radio static.
Yeah. Yeah, we should still hear everything. Jesus. That looks clear. Careful tank moving along this
road. See my ping here? There's a supply truck. Actually, let's go clear this.
Yep. Just be careful, there's a tank moving along the road.
Okay, let's wait for that one to pass.
Should be around there somewhere. Saw it go behind that hedge line.
Putting up on the OP.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna push up here. If you can cover me.
Yep.
It was just a
prop.
It fooled by a spot often.
It's okay. I thought it was a supply truck as well.
But that looks like a supply truck.
Yeah.
It just exploded. Yep. Okay, let's see if we can. I'm gonna move down to the fence down here.
Yep.
What do you call it? Do you call it a stone wall or stone fence? A bit on what do you call it?
A stone
properly.
Wall. So this is a wall.
Huh?
Fencing is like. Like that wooden fence over there has like gaps in it and stuff, whereas this is a solid structure, so that's a wall.
Okay.
At least that's my understanding.
think they built one in the church, maybe?
I reckon there's gonna be one near there for sure.
Should be able to hear the garrison from at least like 20-50 meters, or... You know? You know?
Yeah, you definitely should be able to hear it. I'm not 100% sure on the distance, but... we definitely hear something. I say we push into the church area and see if we can find something.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a quick run through here and see if I can hear something. Ah, turn back. Let's see. Yeah, let's go for the church then.
Yeah, we're losing the church road. But if we could take out a garrison or a couple of outposts of sight, we could really slow them down.
Shit.
Well, let's still try to take something else back here. There's nothing here, is there?
No.
Where are they hiding all the garrisons and outposts?
You see these?
Fun. 13 kills, 8 deaths, 5 headshots, 4 officer kills, 314 meter headshot. I'm pretty happy with that, pretty proud of that. What time is it? I shall return in a few moments. I think I will wrap it up there. But that was good fun. Goodbye. lovely stream.